This is the one that Graham and I would choose because he's lively, but he's very docile and gentle. And when you've got children, you need them to be a puppy, but you need them to be a little bit more laid back, and he's got a lovely temperament, this one. Okay, we're gonna mark his front right feet.
Front right.
With some nice pink nail varnish, so we know. That's very pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.